Alright, what JB got is a wild caught of the USA pack right here by Lee Sales Distributing, 6th Street in Addis, Louisiana. That's right down the street, boy. That ain't far from here. And these are flash frozen shrimp. And that's what I'm going to use in mine. I'm going to use about half that bag. Alright, what JB do is I done cut a piece of bread up like an accordion. And I done melted some butter and garlic in here. And I'm going to go ahead and pour this all over that with a spoon. With a non-union spoon, something like this here. So what we want to do is get a little bit of garlic butter in every slice, just like that. Paying attention. Just like that. And we're going to put this in the oven and make us some garlic bread. And I'm going to take the rest of this and just kind of drizzle it over the top. Just like that. Alright. We're going to cover it. And put it in a warm oven and let it crisp up.
Alright, after the gumbo's been cooking for about an hour and this has had time to all the flavors to marry, then you add your shrimp and then you cook it for about 20 to 30 minutes. And then it's done, boy.
JB already put his in. She was over there editing a movie and we're getting the rice going right now in this pot right there. Got 8 cups of water. And we're going to put 4 cups of rice. And I put some salt in there too. And we're feeding a lot of Cajuns around here. We like rice. You don't really got to pour no more.
Yeah.
She's putting some filet powder in there.
You don't want to stir it a lot after you put the filet powder because it'll get stringy. And you don't want to cook it anymore. And it's done. Sorry.
Alright, boy.
What's wrong with me?
There's your gumbo. There's a piece of stuff that's in the gumbo. Alright, fit to eat. Garlic bread. Some fresh green onions. Scallions, whatever you want to call them, if you're a Yankee. Right on top of that, you dip that bread in that gumbo like that. And eat it.
Alright, put that over here. Alright, this is gumbo, and you don't put garlic bread with gumbo. You ruin the flavor. You eat it with plain French bread.
Alright, here we go. We got the second memory out. Here it is right here, boy. Yum. Look right there. Let's take some stills.